Hi, I'm Jim Klein, Peter LSU beat writer for NOLA.com, the Times-Picayune. I'm with columnist Ron Higgins, and we're at Heisman Central here at LSU. I think it's safe to say that Leonard Fournette thrust himself into the Heisman Trophy debate. It's only week four, going into week four. He had a nationally televised, record-breaking performance for himself, 228 yards. He was throwing people everywhere. And a lot of people are saying, well, maybe LSU should start a Heisman campaign for him. But like you were telling me before, in this day and age of the Internet, there's no reason for one.
No, you just show up and play. Every game's on TV, and there's no need for a campaign. Back in the day when there weren't, you know, back before in the 60s and 70s when there wasn't an abundance of TV games on, you had campaigns. In fact, one of the famous stories is that, you know, Roger Valisseri, the Notre Dame sports information director, asked Joe Theismann to change his last name to Joe Theismann to rhyme with Heisman. And it's been pronounced that way ever since. And so that's the kind of stuff that used to go on and used to send all the promotional products down. Now you don't. Now you just go play. I mean, you just go play. It's out there on TV. And if you had a game like Leonard had Saturday and the type of highlight reel runs he had, it catches everybody's attention, and now because of the Internet, it's played over and over and over and over again. It's on everybody's mind. And so, yeah, basically you just go out there and play, hand the ball to you, and see what happens.
Certainly a Heisman Trophy-worthy performance, but he's got to sustain it for the whole year. And I think it's coincidental that LSU is going to play at Syracuse, a place that had Heisman Trophy-caliber running backs, seems like forever. Ernie Davis won it there. Jim Brown played there. There was Floyd Little and Jim Nance had great pro careers. But I think they know a thing or two about good running backs up at Syracuse.
Well, yeah, I mean, they've seen him up there. I mean, certainly, I mean, Jim Brown, arguably the greatest running back of all time, and even in the NFL, you get arguments over that, but he only played 10 years before he hung it up, and he was unbelievable. Mike could stop him. Followed by Ernie Davis, who tragically died, soon after Syracuse. And then the Floyd Little, who LSU beat in a bowl game in the Sugar Bowl, beat a Floyd Little team that Floyd Little was a part of. So, yeah, I mean, Syracuse has great backs, and they know a great back when they see one, and they're going to see a great back this week. And I think this might be one of the few times this year that LSU will play on artificial turf.
That's right. It'll be indoors at the Carrier Dome. Ron and I will be there to bring you all the action, and we'll bring you all the action all week on NOLA.com. So we'll see you on NOLA.com.